Some pundits in the Democratic establishment are panicking about the possibility that he might be the Democratic nominee.
He's been the candidate who's been able to demonstrate the broadest coalition to date.
There's a lot of pain in this country that doesn't get talked about enough. And he speaks to that over and over and over again.
As you may have noticed lately, the establishment's getting a little bit nervous. Oh my God, they're putting together a multi-generational, multi-racial movement of millions of people. Oh my goodness, how can we stop them?
Senator Bernie Sanders says his campaign raked in over $46 million in February.
That's grassroots. That's the opposite of a billionaire-backed campaign.
You need to have a multiracial coalition in the diverse, heterogeneous Democratic Party of the 21st century. Bernie Sanders is the only candidate who is checking all of those boxes.
He's got an extraordinary organization, and he's got incredible enthusiasm.
So they're getting nervous, but you know what? When we stand up together, they ain't gonna stop us.